size.
We don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter?
Somebody hit you?
Here. Let me help.
Did you get all these birds?
Kind of busy here.
Sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
Maybe Hope. They're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Parts per million, yeah, but those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about losing the Cybertron. My body isn't bad. Delta was predicting a sample by one.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, fuck. They're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still dark. We need you at the front terminal.
But what the fine from?
Ah, fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Only's got 15 seconds. Final. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a daisy! No, no! Jack Moon and Fox!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. The head will need to roll if perfusion monitoring is not active when you put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Right. Sure. Sure, hold on. Never held a giving category, but what's the time for?
You're done here, Mr. Park.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! service. Come in. Too long and you might do something you regret. No. You have no clothes. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop!
No! No!
Stop! 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 Liar! Stop! 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 Ah!
Climb up!
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. Coming! Hold on!
Thank you.
dead! I told you it would be over. I came up with him!
Why? This is my place. You're gonna get me killed? Fuck off!
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Fuck off!
Tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
No.
Thank you.
Don't be afraid. You're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey, goddammit!
I hear you!
Thank you.
sisters. Maybe some girls that need blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it. We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on them. Hey, talk about girls.
I hear.
Just likes to hear himself talk.
We need his reason here.
To bear our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you.
The groom.
Him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad. God, oh God.
Boss, kill the rats.
Inside the walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die.
Cowards and idiots all here. The shame of my loins.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree. You lost him, you useless...
Darn!
my baby!
These idiots and lunatics see it. But when they look deep, when anyone with eyes to see looks at what you truly are, that's why I can the smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped. Unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. You know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise, I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often into you are the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know, if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please.
You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make a cut first. Just close your eyes.
Get back here!
girl he cannot find, who she used to be just like the little girl I have in mind. I will have to
one more. I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them.
Heavier than you look. This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
Could have been beautiful.
Thank you.
fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up.
Park. Still alive. Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up.
Dire! No one can know! No one!
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoics with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?